All right, Eric, you're going to be paired up with your mom. Come on out, Denise. Don't be shy.
Oh, my God.
Is this really happening?
Look at you.
Yeah, I'm all skinny and bearded.
Denise, take a spot over here.
Thanks.
Amanda, here's your partner, your sister Katrina.
That's okay, I think I can forgive you.
All right, Katrina. PG, here's somebody who loves you very much. Your dad, Lawrence.
My dad.
Hi, PG. Let me look at you. My God, you're skinny.
It's a good weight loss program.
Okay.
Todd, you ready for some love? Your sister Brandy's here. Come on out, Brandy. Brandy's not gonna walk.
Oh, yeah.
That's a hug.
Okay.
I'm so glad you're here. How's everybody?
It's so good.
Kim's good, right? Is baby okay?
She's really scared of it, though. Are you okay?
Okay.
Todd, what was the last question?
My little sister was pregnant and she lost her baby, but it's okay.
Your other sister?
Yeah, one a little bit younger than Brandy, so.
So Brandy, the message you gave Todd is that your sister lost the baby, but your sister herself is doing
all
right.
She's doing good.
That's all that matters. It's okay.
Courtney, I know you're ready for some love. Here's your daddy, Graham. Looking debonair.
I told you he'd wear a suit.
I'm English. I don't do shorts.
He's English.
All right, guys. Graham, take a spot.
Thank you. Thanks.
Denise. I think there's somebody back there really anxious to see you, your husband. Come on out, Robert.
Yeah.
Can I give you socks?
You want them, I'll give them to you.
Oh, she was going to drag you all the way over there.